Welcome back to the first edition of Dante's Zombie Playthrough. That's right, I am here, and I am playing the Giant. Now, the Giant...
But no one's talking.
Well, everybody's got mics, but no one's talking. Fantamily... Actually, let's see if we can add him in there. Xbox, go to friends.
Suck.
Xbox, go to friends. There we go. Come on. All right, this is already much better than it used to be. They just updated this. Actually, I'm going to mute that guy. Screw him. He's being kind of a dick. I can't even find him, though. I don't remember what his name was. Oh, he's not even here. How do I mute them? All right, well, whatever. I guess it doesn't matter. Anyways, I actually did play this a few times, just messing around with it. But this is an old map. I believe this was originally World at War, and then the remake in Black Ops, the first one. I could be wrong. But I'm excited. I am definitely excited for this. Looks like my connection's good. If you have four people, you want each person to get a window here. These two, they don't know what the hell they're doing. They're being stupid. So that's really annoying. But one thing I've learned, me and my friend, we kind of like going with randoms because we like trying to revive people. And we like to, we like the challenge of it. You know, that was sort of a thing that we did. Now, there's a lot of strategy into getting points. Now, I consider myself more of a points master. I didn't really utilize this round that well for gaining points. Usually, you want to shoot him 6 times or 7 times in the leg and stab him. That's how you maximize points. So, you get the stabbing bonus and you get the, obviously, 70 points, 10 points each hit. Now I will just shoot them. And every time you rebuild a barrier... you also get 10 points. Now, this is all easy peasy, very simple early game stuff, but maybe you just didn't know it for some reason, or maybe you weren't playing it that correctly. And anytime there's an insta-kill, you almost always want to stab. You just get more points for stabbing. Headshots are, I believe, 100. Stabbing is 130 points, I believe. They seem to kept that constant throughout the games. Although, the other mode, where you're in the 1920s streets or 50s, I'm not sure. The other mode, you actually, you do less. Or you do more damage, so you have less points you can get. So, I don't know if it's because it's the difference in the gun. This is the MRG, and the other one is like a snub nose type of deal. But that one, you shoot them twice, they're dead. This one, you have to shoot them 7 times in the chest or 8 times in the... I'm sorry. Sometimes I get... See, this is... I use the claw method, by the way, to... I attack and I stab. It's very effective. One thing I noticed... Oh, crap, I'm dead. Where the hell? Oh, see, somebody opened the door and I didn't know. That almost killed me. That stuff is really annoying. I hate when that happens. I don't know why. Like, there's no reason anybody would open this door. It doesn't make any sense. But, yeah, whatever. I mean, I don't care about opening up doors because I will always make my points back. I have no problem with that. Like I said, I'm a points master. We got a guy who's a higher level than me. Abundant Mars. Look at that. He's 31, I'm 28. They also, on the list I've noticed, they actually put the person with the most points on the top now. Which is interesting. I find that interesting. I don't know why... Really, the most points isn't that significant, I guess. Like, right now, I have the most points. I'm up top. They just bought jugs because I open it up for them. Lucky bastards. They're lucky I'm nice. Bubblegum is so good. Alright, sometimes people open up this door for no reason, and it really pisses me off.
Double points.
Come on, zombies. I got 2x here, but got no zombs. I got nothing, in fact. Look at that. Points master my ass, right? I know that's what you're saying. You're like, what the deal with this guy, yo? I hear him. Don't see him. There we go. Oh, there we go. Any kill. Maybe I can get my jugs after all. Since I'm fine with just fighting with the pistol. Oh, sliding in this game is pretty fun. I gotta say, I find myself sliding all the time. But it actually makes you quicker getting to a point if you do it right, I've noticed. Another ammo? Don't mind if I do. I can't even spend this ammo. Because of that insta-kill. I usually do like conversing with people, but I felt like not doing that this one. I don't know why. Sometimes playing silently. Sometimes I put music on and stuff and just mess around. Because it's a lot of fun. It's too much fun, actually. I'm actually like re-addicted to this crap. It sucks. I mean, I just sort of stopped playing the other game. I would say, you know, I hadn't picked it up in maybe a month. But now I'm back in business. That, by the way, you have to link all the teleporters together. And if you link all the teleporters, it opens up Pack-a-Punch Machine. You can upgrade your gun. So that's always fun. An upgrading gun is essential. A lot of people, what they like to do is they like to camp, which is fine. But I happen to like to have fun. I like to run around, you know, test myself. People like to just stay in one spot and do headshots. Again, it's fine. Just, I don't know. I think it's kind of boring after a while.
Double points.
Ooh, double pintas. Come on. Let's see if I can make Inept Arc Lighter proud. See, this is the problem when people steal your kills. You got them lined up correctly and everything, and then people start making, like, crawlers and stuff.
Hammer away, spirits.
Like, you see that? Yeah, real cool, guys. Can't get your own zombies, huh? That is annoying. I mean, I'm just trying to get points with my pistol. Because I am the points king. Alright, well, he's dead. It looks like it's time to get a gun. Now, one thing that's awesome about this is being able to get guns. I know that sounds strange, but you can upgrade your guns. It's crazy. It blows my damn mind. Is the box over here? It's like the first time I've ever seen the box over here. Alright, you got a gun now. My turn. Thank you. Ooh, the Brekkie. It's a shotgun, I think. I love upgrading all my guns. It's strange. I didn't think I would have really appreciated upgrading. But you can get, like, new sights. You can get camos on them. You can make them look a little bit different. Put a paint job and stuff. It's really cool. Wow, this gun actually has a lot of ammo. I'm trying to understand what kind of gun it is. It is a shotgun, right? Wow, this has crazy amount of ammo for a shotgun. I mean, it seems like it's decently powerful. Whoop. Damn it. Zed dogs! Every dog round, you get max ammo at the end, so it doesn't matter if you waste your ammo. I love throwing grenades. Beep. I think now it's time to get a gumball. There are amazing gumballs that give you extra strength. I hope I get the green one. Come on. Ah, purple. Which one is this? Plain sight. So this one's amazing, but it takes a few seconds to activate, which can be a real problem, actually. Come on, you zomb bastard. Max ammo. Really, another max ammo, huh? Alright. Yeah. I can't kill anything with this. If I got the green gumball, I'd be able to keep shooting. Uh-oh. Here we go. What? Damn, get wrecked, zombies. Holy crap. That was sick. This thing shoots pretty decently fast. Especially for a shotgun. I'm trying to maximize points here, baby. Always gotta look behind you, because the in this game, sound isn't what it used to be. Ah. Oh, you son of a... There we go. Bomb 400 points every time. Never fails. I'm atop the points leaderboard.
Could you attack someone else for a while?
I like buying gumballs. Ooh. I'm here. Don't worry. Come on. What do you got, zomb bastards? All right, so now they're actually taking more damage. Insta-kill. Oh, insta-kill? Hello. If you stand still, I've noticed you don't lunge. I find that strange. Usually, you had to back up in order for it to work. Damn hell pigs! Hell pigs! Get dead, pigs. Oh, here we go. Shotgun time. Boom! Get hit twice, me. Aim for the head. Only have 10 headshots. So terrible.
Keep asking until I get an answer. What are we doing here?
I like hanging out in this spot. It's pretty decent to train. I don't know if it's the best spot. But as long as they don't open up that door, I should be able to hold on for a while. Especially with this gumball I have, because usually when you do this type of boarding, it's, you sort of know if you're in trouble. Usually. Not all the time, but usually. That's why you want a powerful gun like a shotgun to be,
Double
pintas.
Killing zombies oh. is now twice as rewarding.
Jeez! Son of a bitch wouldn't die. Yeah, should be fine here. Sometimes you can get caught there. Zombies are super sticky in this game, I've noticed. You get caught once, like right there, it was possible I could just get caught with these. Even behind me, I could have got caught. There we go, level 2, finally, Brecky. I unlocked something. I'm definitely upgrading this when I can. These zombies that jump over the top, they're actually a real hassle. Thought I might have to take 2 shots, but no. It's surprisingly powerful for round 10, actually. I think I'm gonna get another perk. Let's see what kind of perks we got. Oh, it's Zed Dogs. They didn't open that side up yet, which is cool. Oh, Speed Cola. Might as well. I hope Double Tap is downstairs. If it's not, that kind of sucks. Damn it, it's Meal Kick. Alright, so Double Tap is the one that's behind that next door that's not opened. Double Tap is really useful. Basically shoots double the bullets. Oh, you son of a... Come on. Yeah, get dead! Come on, Zom Dogs. Sounds like some sort of hipster food product. Hey, you guys want a Zom Dog? Grenades! Get dead! That's the end of the round. The dogs are dead. Max whammo! Throw the grenades. Boom. Boom. Yes. Yes! There's actually an awesome perk that, it allows you for 3 turns to not deal explosive damage, which is like Petaflopper. Another ammo that we don't need. Great. This guy's gonna ruin my train. Son of a bitch. Get the hell out of here. I've had people do that so many times. Ruin what I'm trying to do over here. Just by coming over here, then like one zombie moves away and it's over. Damn it, you didn't stay dead. Oh, Wabbit's down. Wabbit needs a revive. That's pretty awesome. Rescue mission! If I can kill them! Oh, there we go. Ah, he's saved now. Oh, I wonder if I can save him through the fence. That'd be pretty cool. Definitely interesting. Oh, somebody has monkeys. I heard him through the grapevine. Alright, so I can get Double Tap now. Not gonna get it yet. Come on! Look at that. Machine gun. Jesus Christ, that guy is just not dying. Oh, there we go. If I didn't kill that guy, I was definitely going down. No doubt about it. Ridiculous. Running low on ammo. See, look at that. Stealing my kills. Wabbit. That's why you went down too, you son of a bitch. Bastard. Bastages. Oh, where'd he come from? You touch me, I kill you. Get dead. And let me get double whap. Oh, got some more divinium, which I still don't really know what it does. I will get the Bowie knife, just in case. It can be helpful, who knows. It's fun anyway, and it looks gigantic. And look, mine has the special. I see, you can even put camo or whatever, or just anything on your stuff, which is really cool. Thank you. Look at that quickness, though. Seriously. Can you get quicker than that? I don't know. Wow, that killed him. Wow, get dead. A headshot from deep. I like using all sorts of weapons. It makes the game fun. Especially now that you can upgrade them. Oh, see, right there. I couldn't hear him, so I didn't think he was behind me. And that almost cost me. Oh, that kind of sucks. Got another insta-kill. It was a little bit bright there. They're gonna be happy about this. Hey, insta-kill, what? Taste communist aggression, filthy worm train. Damn it. My own grenade is coming back to haunt me. Bowie knife. Come on. Bowie knife. Bowie knife. Get dead. Come on, drop down to your death. Bowie knife is good till round 10. I believe when this first came out, it was round 13 it started. Or round 14, it was two hits. Round 13 was the last one, it was one hit. So it's very interesting how and why they changed that. Or I could be completely wrong and I can't remember right. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah, shut up, wabbit. Freaking jerk. Alright, okay, let's go. I always go for the revives, by the way. You know, it's not necessarily the best thing to do. It's just how I play. It makes the game fun. Rescue missions, as I call them. Alright, I don't know what the hell that guy's doing, but he almost screwed everything up for me. Oh, there we go. We're back. See, this is what I'm talking about, man. That sucked. Somebody shot something and it exploded everything. This guy, he's over here. He's messing with my stuff. Kaboom. Leave me alone, people. Leave me alone. Unless I get downed. If I get downed, it's my own damn fault. And I always accept that. Alright, he's upgrading. It looks like a sniper, maybe? Oh, get dead! Wabbit! That's what you get, Wabbit! No, I don't think Wabbit did anything this time. Except be terrible. I'm kidding, come on. I should probably kill some of these because they're starting to get weird. Oh man, usually when you get caught like that, that's it. It's over. Damn, this shotgun is hilarious. Alright, should be good. This should be good. Damn, what the hell gun do they have? Capitalist hell pigs. Let us dance. Ye have little faith in my pistol. See? Come on. What a dick, man. Such an asshole. I hate that. You see that I'm just making points with my pistol. I mean, obviously... I have almost 20,000 more points than them.
Comrades, share your ammo with me.
Get dead! Alright. The shotgun is still doing the trick. One shot. With double tap. Without double tap, I don't know. I doubt it'd still be one shot. And I have 70 shots left. That's kind of crazy. And it's not upgraded, which is even kind of crazier. So I'm going to have this gun for a while. Usually I like switching guns all the time because I usually have enough money to keep upgrading. If I stay in this corner, I think actually most of them go over there.
Double points.
But if I get out of this corner, then I think most of them come over here. I hate when they jump over the fence, but it happens. Zombies! Zombie! Oh crap. Womp. Womp. See? This is what I'm talking about. Just stealing everything. It's so annoying.
Now you die.
Get your own damn zombies. Where did this guy come from? Seriously. Oh. Two for one. Get dead. Always got to check your back. One thing you want to do is you want to have high, what the hell is that called? High speed movement, if that makes sense. See, this guy's freaking in the middle of the round. He's upgrading crap. Really annoying. You want to try your best not to do that. Unless you're a veteran, like NF Dark Lighter. The hell?
Your words are empty. Your soul is
hollow. Oh, this map is so much fun, though. Hope to put things brings right. back old memories, and it's just like it's like exactly the same. So it's tough to, you can't complain. It's just awesome. It's still awesome after what, 6 years or something? 7 years? Huh, I don't know when World at War came out. Probably 8 years. I don't know. So good. Damn you! Damn you. Hell pigs! Gotta kill the dogs as fast as I can. For dog rounds, I don't care. Kill them all. Who cares? Get dead, hell dog. Ooh, my shotgun versus his sniper. Who wins? I think my shotgun wins. Not really. Snipers are incredibly powerful in this game. Alright. Okay. Alright, now get out of my hole, people. Get away from me. Upgrade your garbage and get the hell away from me. Thank you. Ooh, Wesley. See, Wesley is the one who keeps stealing all my kills, by the way. I just want to point that out. That's why he's even close on the kill count. Bastard. Damn! Can't kill anything. Jeez. Uh-oh, here we go. Get away from me, zombies. See, I knew I was in trouble there. So I just used this 10-second zombie waster. It's pretty cool. Can definitely save your ass. I think right there, I probably would have went down. The way they were training up, it didn't look right. They were, like, too much. This asshole is gonna ruin everything. Get the hell away from me. I, like, have to kill him fast now, which is not ammo efficient, by the way. That guy was in the window and he was... Oh, snap. You know what that means? More pistol! Oh, yes. Yes, indeedles. I know they're gonna open up this door and they're gonna frickin' screw me. Happens every game. Even when I tell them not to, they're like, oh, I had to open it. It's like, did you? Did you really? Okay. Freaking dick, he's stealing everything. Dare you touch me. Damn, how'd that guy hit me? That was weird. Die, you capitalist dogs. Come on, you hell pigs. Oh. Get that close to Russia. Haha, yes. Shoot, stab. Kill stab. Kill them. Son of a bitch, Wesley thinks he's tough. He's running around stealing all my kills. Good, it's good. When Wesley's the first one to go down, it's all fine and dandy. so many points. What are they even using their points on? We've had so many max ammos. I don't even understand what they're doing. Boom! Boom! Yeah, dead. I love sliding around. Oh, so much fun. Not getting much over here. There we go. Now let's see if Wesley comes over here and he's a dick. Oh, I'm surprised I got hit there, actually. Thought I made that clean getaway. Alright, here we go.
You are soft like pampered Western capitalists.
Whoa! Jeez. That's what happens if you mess up once, man. One thing about this that's cool is you can still kill them after they're kaboomed. After they're bombed. Oh snap, there we go. 30,000 points, baby. The 30,000 point club. I can go down like 30 times and still get the perks I need. One thing I find that's cool too is you can't effectively keep jumping. Once you keep jumping, you shorten your jumps every time. It's pretty cool. Or at least I think so. Hell pigs! Oh, he's beating me. Ah. It's okay. It's fine. Not much I can do. That guy is running around like crazy, though. I will say that. At least he's running around and he's doing it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to upgrade this. Level 29, Justicar.
Richtofen's actions will create chaos throughout all of time. Will he never change?
One cool thing about this is you can re-upgrade most guns, and you get like a special thing. Whoa, crap. Like this, fireworks? Are you kidding me? When I first saw this, my mind was blown, honestly. But there's other ones that are much cooler. Surprisingly, you might be thinking like, what? How could you get much cooler? What? Cola. I just got a free cola, but it kind of sucks because I didn't have 4. Damn it. That kind of sucks. Now I have a 4th perk that I didn't want. I wanted to keep only 3 perks. And now I can't get quick revive. That was pretty cool, though. Perks drop there sometimes. And apparently, you can actually get actual perks, if that makes sense. Yes!
I need more bullets!
Ha! 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 Yes! Fireworks! Fireworks are so crazy, man. Really? Another max ammo? Alright, this is actually getting out of hand. It must have threw monkeys because of the max ammo. The only thing I can figure. Yes, the points master. Boom! Get dead! Yes. Whoa. Get dead. I just got camo for this gun. Boom! Boom! Whoa. I panicked there. Like an idiot. Yeah, that was me panicking. And not knowing where I was getting hit.
Labor is good for the soul.
So many damn max ammos, I don't even know what to do with it. Boom! All right, I didn't know there was three there, so really thought there was only two. Get dead, hell pig. Oh, I'm losing in the race.
Again with the click.
Boom. This thing is decently powerful. I'll say that. Close range. Obviously, the long range for this shotgun doesn't seem to be faring very well. Couldn't see there. It's like too good sometimes. I can't even see where I'm shooting. Whoops. I don't like shooting as much as I am. Oh. I got pretty lucky. Again. Again, I can't hear them. They just sort of... They like pop out like in the movies. Somehow they're always behind you. How didn't you hear them? How didn't you see them? Just like the movies, man. Pretty hilarious. No one eats their gumballs. I love the gum.
Maybe later I will blow a bubble.
Another purple one. Alright, so this is an instant changer.
For so long.
So it teleports you instantly. Gotta see where the hell the box goes. Like me and this guy have the same idea. This machine's been everywhere I have. France. You and your sniper.
Rapid fire death. I like
the Shiva.
Much.
Are you kidding? This is a wall gun. It's crazy you can get wall guns from the box. Oh, Wunderwaffe. Wunderwaffe. Classic gun. Ray gun! What? Damn, ray gun, huh? Ray gun. Yep, I don't care for the ray gun. Draken, baby! Woo! All Draken all the time. Draken's pretty cool. Like, semi-auto sniper. It can be pretty intense. Come on. What? I got you. Got him. Right in the patootie. Alright. What do we got? Oh. 20 easy rounds. Tell you this, I don't know if it's because I know this map or what, but this is much easier than the other map. I sucked on the other map. Plus, I wasn't used to how the zombies handled. But, bet if I tried the other map again, I'd do much better. The problem with the other map is they have, like, boss rounds. And those bosses, if they hit you once, they can put you down. It can get pretty rough.
Let's play hide and seek.
What the hell is this?
Those were her exact words.
I don't know what that is. I've never heard that before. I don't know that secret here. Where the hell's the last dog? There we go.
Hey, you found one.
I can found
hear
one.
Even now.
I don't know what that is. I've never heard that before. Interesting. Rebuild barrier. To the moon. Das Moonenstein.
Wow, found another one.
Another one.
There must be a purpose to this.
Oh, headshot. That was marksman if I've ever seen it. All right, I should have had that one. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. I gotta stop dilly-dallying. Definitely don't like getting the bombs. Because what fun are bombs, you know? I don't know.
Why is no one caring about
my crap, that's right, I have three guns. That almost ruined me. That's why I don't really like Mule Kick.
Bye-bye, hell pigs.
Oh, we never got the max ammo. What the hell? We just didn't get the max ammo from the dog round. That's really ridiculous.
And when you are. Sooner or later, I will find you.
Kinda needed that max ammo, together, actually.
We will ensure a better future for the children.
Get dead. Look at that, double headshot. No scope. No scope, sort of. See, because you can upgrade your guns, I'm still shooting. Otherwise, oh, that was interesting. Oh, he must have dropped down from the top, because that window's not even freaking open. Get dead. Us.
For touching Nikolai.
You are fool. Oh, it's so satisfying getting that that headshot noise. Oh, so satisfying. Thank you. Gotcha, thanks. Only got 20 shots at the Draken. No matter. Oh, I got that killer heat. That was way different sound. Oh.
Can anyone spare some ammo?
Damn it. Get dead with fireworks. What am I to max ammo? Funny, I actually threw away that ray gun for no reason. Because I didn't think. I didn't think I had Mule Kick because I never get it. Well, that guy's ray gun, a freaking dick. Yeah, I'll take that kill. All right, let me upgrade the Draken. But of course I'll upgrade it, and I'll re-upgrade it, which then in turns, oh, this is the one. This is the one. You guys are gonna see it. You see it under the gun where it says Bahamut? You're gonna see it, hopefully. Oh, come on. Come on, you'll see it. It's the coolest thing this game has ever done. Watch, you'll see it. You'll see it. I'm excited. There he is! There he is! You can turn a zombie against zombies. And he's just your buddy. It's awesome. Oh, it's so cool. Alright, I swear I got that bomb, but.
This is your destiny, Hellbeans.
Alright, let me wait a second to get that insta kill. You want to wait as long as possible till they start spawning. Maximize your time. I don't need to tell Inept Dark Lighter that.
Insta kill!
There we go. Insta kill Zed Dogs. Oh. Get dead. What the? Where's the accuracy on that thing? That was crazy. I mean, come on. What is happening here? The accuracy on this is not doing well. Are you serious? It's insta-kill. Which means any hit works. I don't know about that headshot. I guess I'll take it after what they were taking away from me. Uh-oh. That guy was a little too close. Hell pigs! Come on. There he is. There's my buddy. He's so sick. Zombies go after him too, so if you're in trouble and you get a lucky turn zombie, you might be able to squeeze out of a place. But at the same time, they can hurt you if you're running a nice horde. So I don't recommend it for that. And he's still ticking too. Look at that. He's still going. I'm gonna go hit the box. Oh, there we go. Just gonna go destroy the box. Throwing the monkeys, they don't even care. All right, grab it. No. Was that, is that mine? I hope so. Argus is a pretty badass shotgun. Pharaoh's okay. That guy went down. Ray gun's fine. I don't want the ray gun.
Simple enough.
Shiva sucks. The wall gun. It's kind of ridiculous that you can get it in the box, but it's pretty cool.
Why has no one tried nailing this down?
Ha! Oh, Shiva is bad. Wow. Okay. Oh man, I'm dying. Okay. Did we get a max ammo or? No, we didn't, did we? Actually, can't remember. That guy's face still lit up. Yeah, we're dead. Whoa, man. Those are those tricky spots. Level 6. Come on, turn zombie. Don't let me down. It's like random, but for some reason it seems to happen more with the turn than the other ones. There's fireworks. There's like a thunder gun. I don't know. There's a bunch of cool stuff. Fireworks is the more ridiculous one, but turned is just so awesome. Get dead, man. Get freaking dead. Yeah. Look at that. Uh-oh. Grenade. Oh, my God. That grenade just decimated, like, 4 zombies just bouncing off of each other. That was kind of amazing. Oh, I thought I could slide out of it. Got every zombie with that. Damn, get wrecked, zombies. Uh-oh. Rescue mission! Alright, rescue mission time.
Double points!
Oh, where the hell is he? Oh crap, he's up. He has monkeys and they're struggling. What the hell? Alright, they got him. Finally. I thought they were not over there. So that was a mistake by me. Whoa. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell happened? Are you kidding me? Why did that end? I'm very upset about that. Come on. Almost wasted 50 minutes of my life doing that. I mean, sure, I have fun, but going out like that, let me go out on a rescue mission where I go down or I mess up. Going out like that, which I don't even know what the hell happened. Somebody just ended it? I don't get it. What the? I didn't even know you could do that. I don't know what happened. That really pisses me off, though. Ugh. Kidding me? Well, yeah, I'm definitely leaving that lobby. Xbox, go to friends. Xbox, go to friends. There we go. Sometimes the little bastard doesn't work. Change list, recent players. Let's add this guy as a friend. He seemed like he's pretty good. Oh, I just wanted to add him. He seemed like he knew what he was doing, which is cool. Alright, let's see. Alright, I have 3 Divinium. I'm not exactly sure what this does, but if you get this Divinium, you can get these things, but I'm not sure exactly what it does. Again, I don't know if you can get a new gumball doing that, like a special gumball, but... So this is what I'm talking about, weapon kits. Oh, I've unlocked the Weevil. Now I can start upgrading the Weevil. Like you can see, I got 6, 6, only level 1 on the CUDA. Gotta work on the CUDA. The Brecky is now round, or level 4. Attachments. Always add attachments because it only helps you. Like this one is quick draw, aim down the sights faster. Move faster while aiming down the sight. So it's... I actually kind of like the move faster one. Optics, there's no reason not to. It just improves the gun. So there's literally no reason not to. This, might as well go with that. Stock option. Barracks. Thermal is... Oh. Yeah, that's... This one only allows you to have 2. And the accuracy is off the charts, by the way. I just want to point that out. Accuracy is absolutely off the charts. Oh, it was off the charts. Put on some camo for this bad boy, and that should be about it. I mean, hope you like this. It really sucks that it had to end that way. Usually, in that case, if you have decent players, you can really go on forever if you have decent players and you're not, like, really dumb about it. I usually play pretty dumb because I think it's fun. I like to run around and be stupid and stuff like that. But, yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think, and I will be back.